Example 7, write the equation of the function that is formed by starting with the graph of y equals the absolute value of x and then applying the following transformations. Reflect about the x-axis, shift right 5 units, shift down 4 units. So let's first identify these as either vertical or horizontal transformations. So we have reflection about the x-axis. That's a vertical transformation. Shift right 5 units. That's a horizontal transformation. And then shift down 4 units. That's another vertical transformation. Now, what does this vertical transformation actually do to the y values? Well, multiply by negative 1, then subtract 4 vertically, and shifting right 5 units would be adding 5 to the x values. So what it looks like is subtracting 5 from x. So it looks like in the actual equation, subtracting 5 from x. It's not what we're doing, it's what's in the equation. So this is what we're going to do to the equation. All right, let's see if we can do this. Let's write f of x as this transform function. So we have, I'm going to say outside. I'm going to say outside here for the other vertical, and I'm going to say inside for the horizontal. So I have a negative on the outside, and I have a minus 4 on the outside. Those are the two vertical. This is number 1 is shown by this negative on the outside, and number 3 is shown by subtracting 4 on the outside. And then on the inside, if we want to shift right 5 units, we would write x minus 5. So number 2 is shown, I'm getting a little messy here, by writing x minus 5. So f of x equals negative, the absolute value of x minus 5 minus 4 is the reflection about the x-axis, a shift right 5 units, and shift down 4 units.